Without going into detail, I must say I have never seen anything like this before. The encephalogram suggests serious damage to the nervous system, but the other indicators couldn't be better. It's astounding.
Perhaps it has something to do with the emission.
Most certainly. Although so far I've been utterly unable to formulate a rational explanation for this abnormality.
We're waking up. You're awake. That's good. Welcome back to the world of the living, Stalker. How are you feeling? Do you remember what happened to you? In the joking mood, eh, Lucky?
Нужна мне твоя развалюха 100 лет. А сталкер свое гнет. Я сказал, вали. Угнать, скажем, не угодно.
I see. Justin, hello, Mark. You became quite a legend while you were out in Verde. I was looking up, no light.
Cold. Leave the Mark alone with your dirty jokes. I need to see him.
Well, brother, if Lebedev says he needs to see you, that ain't up for a discussion. Go on. I'll catch you later.
Got some fresh air? As I said.
No!
I think it we're having-
This is the second outpost. We're under attack. I repeat, we're under attack. Help!
That's enough chit-chat. There's been another- Great. Get over-
Trader, a fighter is on his way to
you. Roger that.
Visitor?
At last. Here, take this. I've been ordered to issue.